All right. If you could open any business, what would you open?
If I could open what?
Any business.
Any business? Maybe. Not here in Ventura County, because we already have a few, but because it only exists here in Ventura County, but over there, like in LA or Riverside, where I'm at right now, maybe at Toppers, you know, you have to go and try to, of course, you got to work something out with the owner, because it's a family owned business, but that place would be a hit anywhere, because that's the best pizza in the world, man. Honestly, I don't know about Italy, but here in the United States, I don't think there's a better pizza than Toppers.
There's one in Oxnard here.
Yeah, well, this is Oxnard, Ventura, you know, it's only Ventura County, but yeah, there's nothing better than that. I don't think there's any other pizza better than Toppers.
What food do you like besides Toppers?
Food? I don't like pizza, but Toppers I'll eat. Pizza I don't need nowhere else, but Toppers I'll eat pizza from Toppers. I like pasta. I like pasta a lot. That's very, you know, I really like pasta. I also like Mexican seafood. Mexican seafood is very good. I like it.
This week, Aaron Pryor, the Hawk, passed away at 60.
Yes.
What do you remember the most about
him? I remember some of his fights that he had. You know, he had some of the best fights. He was he's a Hall of Famer, great world champion. He had some awesome fights that we're always gonna remember him for. You know. Whatever, you know, I know he got into some trouble after he retired, but nobody's perfect. But as a fighter, he's going to be one of the greats.
Floyd Mayweather is the best fighter of our era. Who is the second one? Roger Mayweather said it was Cotto. What do you think?
Cotto's one of them, but I think Mayweather definitely of our era, definitely. And I think followed by Pacquiao. Because we also got to give credit and respect for what Pacquiao has accomplished. You know, if you see the way Pacquiao beat all his opponents and at his prime, he was really hurting them and really beating them up. So I think you know, because Mayweather's undefeated and never lost. So you got to give him the number one position as the best fighter in our era, but Pacquiao did probably a little bit more, because coming from flyweight to becoming champion at junior middleweight, that's huge. But if you can do, nobody has ever done it, and nobody will probably nobody will ever do it. But you know, because of the because he's undefeated, because he was so smart in boxing, because he's the boxer that's made the most money in the world, you got to give it to Mayweather. But Pacquiao second, and Cotto could be third. De La Hoya, Trinidad, you know, there's a lot.
Eric Ruiz just won a belt. What can fighters learn from his dedication?
Look, anything's possible. You know, with five losses, he goes and wins a title that he wasn't supposed to win. You know, he was the underdog. He was the fighter with, you know, the fighter that was going to the opponent's promoter, to opponent's house to fight for that little title, and Eric is always in the gym, always dedicated, so he pulled it off. That's well deserved, right?